What's up, everybody? Me, Tom Gim here, bringing you another part of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. So if you're already having time to roll the intro. Alright, guys and girl, we're just going to get back into Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. We just got the last dog head to go outside. We'll see what that gives. And we defeated Jack with the chainsaw and all that. If you didn't see the video, of course, sorry, I just spoiled one of the boss battles, but definitely go back and see what happened. So without further ado, we'll just keep going right now. So let's go. All right. So before I start, you're going to see, I'm not wearing a headset. I broke it last time. I broke it. So that's fun. Not supposed to go like that. That's two headsets that I break. So unfortunately, I'm going to have to use a whatever these headsets are. So yeah, we're gonna keep going in the mission. Everything sounds weird a bit, but I guess we're gonna live with that. So we're gonna put the last dog. Oh shit, the grandmother's there. I'm gonna go put the last dog head. Hi, Mammy. Oh, she's still alive. I don't like where this is going. Son of a bitch. Son of a diddly. I thought she was right there. I was like, oh, are you kidding me? Those doors. Alright. Last dog head. Alright, let's go. We're outside! I ain't getting away. I don't like that title. Just wanted to check around, see if I can find more stock for myself here. A little bit of plant. Gunpowder. That sounded a bit Australian on that one. I'm gonna get a little bit of gunpowder. Okay, let's just cheese it. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. All right. What's the fuck was that? Keep hearing pitter-patter there. Oh, another safe space. I like it. Maybe it's Zoe's. No secret message. Ooh, a gun. A broken handgun. Okay, I might need that for something. Oh shit. Let's just look around here. Ooh, cassette player. Is there a tape somewhere? Antique coin. That creepy picture. It's too late for them. Okay, makes sense. Okay, my body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead. If she finds out. The woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had this serum, I could cure her myself. I have to find out. Alright. Alright. What? Mm, 44 mat, a lot of quick back. What did it say? A lot of stopping power. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh man, I don't have enough coins. God damn it. Seriously, gonna have to do this over and over? I'm hoping that's the only use for these coins. Three! God damn it! Is there a tape here? Follow my umbrella. Umbrella. Okay, I got a dirty coin, but I don't know what the fuck. I'm not a big fan of. Okay. Alright, let's quick save, I guess. Ah, shite. Ah, shite. I knew it. I fucking... Stabilizer. Steroids increase max health indefinitely. Stay at a reload speed. Off. Oh, fuck. I knew it. I knew I should have checked around like a fucking normal person. No, I had to blow my load on a fucking gun, of course. Alright, let's try this. Oh, look at that. Telephone again. Hello, Zoe.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. Mm-hmm. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Mm-hmm.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
God damn it. Damn it to hell. All right. So, all right. Okay, what the fuck is this? Okay. I'm not a big fan of those noisy noise. Mannequin head, always a good sign. A door. Locked from the other side, of course. I'm guessing this is where I have to go now. Of course. Okay. Hello? Stupid doll. Ooh, shotgun ammo. Ooh, nothing. Alright. Oh shit, what the fuck? Okay, so one shot dealer. Okay, so this is Mama's house. Things get poisonous. Oh, that's not good. Not going there just yet. Oh, another one of these motherfuckers. Oh, shit. Where am I going? Can't go anywhere. Damn it. She's upstairs. Go up. I don't like that. I'm not a big fan of that. Stay with air bugs. Okie dokie. Okay. Too much cracking. Okay, yeah, shotgun's probably gonna be good for us, sir. Alright. God damn it. Gosh darn it. Okay, just leave it. Fine, just leave it. Lockpick is needed here. Alright. Alright. Nice and slowly here, guys. Sorry, dude. Burner nozzle, eh? Yeah, this is it. Okay, so we're gonna need this. Call that a knife. Oh, Allah. Of course. Of course. Of course. Alright, well, I'm just gonna go dump some stuff here and I'll be right back. Shit. Alright, so we're back to the waterfront thing. Last time I didn't go in this door. Well, I'm gonna start assuming that these marks mean they're infected rooms with shit. Like that. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Door opens so slow, so we'll... Too many bugs, so we're just gonna keep going where we were going. Go, 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 go! So that's a U-turn. Okay, that's where it's going. Okay. I got it. Oh, shit. Alright, let's go here. Oh, shit. Alright, alright. Crazy lady. Alright. Is the old lady in here? Lady! Oh no, the piece was here with the other lady. But the burner's here though, I hope so. Handgun ammo, that's always good, that's always good. There's the burner. Burner grip. Fuck is that? Okay, let's see, Oh my god. Oh my god. Yay! 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 Oh my god, now I'm happy. I'm a happy camper. I'm gonna need some herbs. Got a burner, we got a bigger backpack. Now shit's gonna go down. I gotta find that piece of wood. God damn it. God. Oh, yeah, I can use this. Good. Can I do something with it? Yes. The pickaxe is actually outside. I'm gonna blow my load early on a fucking pickaxe again, but I wanna know what's in here. What's in here? What's in the drawer? Okay, that's still good. I guess. Ooh, baby. Can I kill the nests? Yay, I can kill the nests. And I need something to pull this down. Are you kidding me? Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, well, the nest is not done for permanence. God damn it. Burn! Burn! Oh, it's getting smaller. Yay! Okay, I can't. Oh. Okie dokie. Alright, so now We're literally and figuratively going somewhere. There's them. Ethan? Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh shit. Oh shit.
Ethan.
What?
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know, you're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Oh, shit. Luca.
Daddy, right? You mind if I borrow mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Fuck.
Damn it.
I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go. All right. You fucking thing. I knew I heard you.
Stay the fuck out!
What? Run, run! Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? Death trap. Oh, what the fuck? I don't like that. Oh, shit!
Good! Alright, you piece of shit! I've had about enough of you!
No! God damn it. I didn't know she was back. Where the fuck is she now? Shit.
no business being out here.
Fuck you. Go, 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 go. Go! Where's them spiders? Got it, we got it. Go, go, go. Open up, open up. Got it. Got it. Oh yeah, that's nice and slow. Nice and slow hallway.
Fuck.
That's gross, yeah. Yeah.
Jesus.
Finger licking good. Mama? He's gonna be back here. Or maybe not. Oh, fuck. Bath door? Alright. This is where Mia got caught last time. Bugs goddamn everywhere. Oh, that crank for that door. Cocksucker. I saw you. Oh, fucking bug. Ooh, I can do this. Oh, Mr. Bugman! Oh, phew. Mr. Bugman, won't you give me a dream? Boop, 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 boop. Thank you for giving me that little thing. Wait, actually, I think I can... I would rather go this way. Don't have any more health. Get out of my face! Oh fuck, I thought that was her. Ah, fuck you!
I told you to get out! It's mine! Watch this, you troublesome piece of shit!
I don't want to see anything.
Fucking shitcock, show yourself!
Fucking shitcock, show yourself. I have never heard that insult before. I like it. Go away, mama. Go away, mama. Yeah, that's right. Stay away with your penny loafers. Or whatever you call those. I think she's literally right at the door. She's literally right at the door. I need to go there. There's still that fucking thing right there. Shit, I don't have anything. Oh, I do. Okay. Go, go. All right. So now I'm screwed a bit. Don't have any more health. Still have to put that crank on that door there. Sorry, Ethan. That won't work. That won't work. Yeah, that wasn't good. Oh, you fucking cocksucker. I knew that was gonna happen. I'm out of bullets. Alright, we got it. That makes a lot of noise. I was like, forgot I could have done it with the knife, that's for sure. I'm out of bullets though, but that's good. That's good. Let's keep on giving me some stuff. Crow key, I needed that. Don't exactly remember where I needed that. All right, crow key. Can sort of evade her a bit now, too, which is nice. There's the crow key I needed. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Get out of here!
Oh shit! Uh oh! No! Oh, is she gonna follow me there? Where the fuck do I go?
Why won't you just stay down? You're gonna die in this hole, and you're gonna like it! Lord only knows what you sodium in a
Bucka.
Bless your heart. This is what you get for messing around in places you ain't supposed to. Eat well, my pretties.
Oh, come on. Okay. Oh. Okay. You tried to sneak up the second floor again, didn't you? Then blah 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 blah. And after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep saying, okay. Okay, spoil protection. I never. Alright. Sorry, I read that kind of quick. Alright. Alright. Let's keep going. Hopefully, we got something good. Save point or something. Got a phone. I'm not liking this. What's in the box?
What the?
Target acquired. What? Hello? What this? Okay, what the fudge? Okay. My ear have been ringing all day. I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe said, there's something strange about the child woman she brought with her. I'm seeing thing, hearing thing, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town and he gave me an x-ray. What happened to me? What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. The present in the secret room right in the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. The arm is a sign of a child trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. Blah, blah, blah. Okey-dokey. Creepy shit. Burner fuel. Always good. Okay, so... Did she drop her lantern, right? Is that what she said? I'm hoping that's what she said. There's also a crow in the other house, if I remember. Solid fuel. Shoot. Alright, so. Went to the house, found the, grenade launcher, which is pretty badass. We got the magnum, got bullets for my shotgun, and this one here. So I'm just gonna go for the shotgun for now, because that's the simplest one I got. And I just saved, so we're gonna keep going. I don't know where the lantern lady is now. But... Shinder, I have no clue. Pretty gross, so we're gonna stay away from there. Alright, so regarding the serum, the series serum, the following item be able to synthesize serum. The cranial nerve per K.
I think that's it.
Aww, that would have been awesome. Oh shit, okay. I knew I forgot to trigger something.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
All right. Oh, shit. Okay, so she was there. I knew I saw her. Not a big fan of that.
What the fuck?
That's special, yeah, indeed.
That's special.
Yes, indeedy. Okay. Oh, we're going outside now. Not a big fan of that. Not a big fan of that. Okay, so we got us. We got that exit right here. Yay! I don't like this. Yep. Blue serum now. I don't need these anyway for now. I don't need these for now. Of course it's locked. Creepy ass doors. Something tells me she's just right there. Alright, let's go see what she's got here. So this is not a bossy boss area, which I thought it was. Always good. Nope. All right, what else do we have here? A little bit of rattling rattler. Gate is blocking the way. No kid. I'll just leave those there for now. From the other side. Okay. Alrighty. Okay, so that's that door. Alright, we're going up. Going up. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh, now with me! We're gonna settle this!
Oh, Jesus Christ. Not today! God damn you! Oh shit. Crazy lady. Can I beat her? Is this a boss fight or? Oh, this is a boss fight, I guess. Oh shit, I didn't want to do that. she dead or? Where the fuck is she?
Settle down!
Oh shit. Shit. Oh, shit. Whoa. Don't do that. Don't show me your ass. Uh-oh. I'm running out of shit now. Oh shit. Oh, I don't like that.
Gonna get ya.
Yeah, I bet you will. Oh shit. Oh shit. Hey, come back here. You freaky dicky, whatever the fuck you are. Come on. No, I know I'm not going anywhere. I'm sort of stuck in here. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Where the fuck am I? Okay. Go. I don't know what the fuck's going on there, but... Alright, load it. I don't need no scouter. Get away, bug. Oh shit. Get away. Oh shit. Oh shit. We're gonna get there, guys. Is she gonna die soon or? You fucking freaky deaky motherfucker. What? I think I have to find her when she's doing that. Hello? Oh shit. Go. Oh, fucking knew it. Shit. Okay, now she's putting nests everywhere. Is that it? Is she dead? Fuck. Keep missing her transformation shit, I guess. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Go, go, go. I'm running out of shit to use here. So I don't need that, but okay. Fuck you. She dead? Please tell me she's dead. Yay! We did it!
You fucking stay dead, okay?
Holy moly. Oh, we did it. First try, guys. That is something. Oh my god, that was fucking horrible. Alright guys, that was intense as hell, man. You wouldn't imagine. I'm happy I got it the first try. It was actually pretty even easier than Jack with the chainsaw and stuff. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'm really enjoying the game. Really, it's really progressing now. Now we got the lantern. We can go in that second story. Hopefully she's gone for good. I think there's Lucas. And I'm telling you, I shit you not, the grandmother's behind all of this. I don't know why. I haven't looked any of the ending, and I don't want you guys to tell me. But I'm like convinced that she has something to do with something. She's like, she's watching me doing everything I do. Like, it's just so fucking creepy. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed, of course, like the video, subscribe. I thought somebody was laughing. Of course, if you enjoyed the video, like the video, subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment. What do you think of the game so far? If you finished it, tell me if you enjoyed it. What you would give as a review score or. Personally, I would say buy the game. If you haven't bought the game, definitely buy the game. Follow me everywhere, MeTimeGamer, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, Instagram, and right here, youtube.com/MeTimeGamer, where I post a new video every day of the week, Monday to Friday, 3 p.m. Eastern Time. So thank you so much, guys, for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Keep on keeping on.